my channel. Today we're gonna continue our cow palace part 2.
So this is the outside of the cow palace. Just want to show you guys a little bit. So this is a north hall. Probably around 10 or 20 years ago they opened for the concert, but I believe the last concert was hosted around here around like 3 years ago, and then for some reason this location became the abandoned arena. For some reason.